So I figure the music should match and be equally classy, don't you think?
Yes.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do it makes me laugh.
That was my joke for the night. I'm not gonna lie, I've been planning that shit out.
Alright.
Somebody did do this song earlier tonight, but it is one of my all-time favorite songs, like in my top three. So.
Grandpa wants this picture here. It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times are tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Well, this one here was taken overseas in the middle of the hill in 1943 in the wintertime. I can almost see my breath. That's my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee, was a high school teacher from New Orleans. And he hit my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. They say a picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what the shades of gray keep covering. You should have seen it in my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said I'm back. Can't tell it here, it was hot that June. The rose was red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color.
Corey Wilson.
Thank you, guys.